The Defense Communications Agency is continuing the development of a worldwide strategic communications system called the Defense Satellite Communications System, or DSCS. The Air Force is responsible for the program from development of the satellites to final orbiting and checkout. When the satellite is operational, it's turned over to the Defense Communications Agency. The Defense Satellite Communications System consists of four active satellites, one over the eastern Atlantic and one over the western Pacific. A third satellite is located over the eastern Pacific, and there is a fourth over the Indian Ocean. Up to two spare satellites are available on orbit to provide rapid replacement of failed satellites. The satellites, each with a 10,000-mile diameter view, cover the Earth, except for certain polar areas. The communications satellites are in synchronous orbits. Thus, from the ground, they appear to be stationary, turning as the Earth turns. The communication equipment handles 1,300 voice channels, with a secure command capability for the satellite command and control signals. Information is received and transmitted by any combination of the four antennas. The narrow beam antennas each cover an area about 1,000 miles in diameter. They can be pointed at desired locations by ground command. The two wide beam antennas each cover an area more than 10,000 miles in diameter, or the side of the Earth facing the satellite. Power for the satellite is supplied by solar cells. Three nickel-cadmium batteries supply power during eclipses, when the sun's rays are blocked from the solar cells. Ground commands fire jets on the satellite to maintain its altitude and position in orbit. Two new advanced development satellites, DSCS-3s, are slated to be launched in 1982 and 1983. They will be used to test the new satellite design. Future DSCS-3 satellites will be delivered in orbit by the space shuttle. Program development continues with new, higher-capacity DSCS-3s designed to fulfill communications needs and to meet unexpected jamming conditions in the 1980s. The Defense Satellite Communications System provides a complete global communications network serving our nation's defense needs.